You know you become a star because you're the biggest target out there, right? When everyone's on the court, they're coming for you. When the opposing player walk into that arena, they're thinking about upstaging you. You're like a trophy to them. They're thinking, if I'm better than this guy, the spotlight turns on me. So you know you're a superstar because you're a marked man. Everyone's coming for you.